It's absolutely fantastic to have you here with us at the Entertainment Media Show. Are you looking forward to meeting fans?
I am, thanks Russell, yeah, it's great to be here.
Game of Thrones is a huge global phenomenon. What do you think it is about this show? Why have people responded to it as passionately as they have?
I don't know. I think it's just, it's so well written. I mean, it's a work of genius from George R. R. Martin. It's been so sympathetically, you know, brought to the screen. You know, Dan and David have done such a lovely job of making that happen. It's beautifully written. It's easy to speak the lines, I find. It was just a gift.
Before you became involved in the series, were you familiar with the books? Were you a fan of those yourself?
I wasn't. But, you know, it's something I intend to do. Because it's a bit like Lord of the Rings. I, having dipped into it, I don't want to look at any more until I start at the very beginning. And the obvious thing to do would be to read the books first. But, you know, I may just end up watching the DVDs.
Were you aware when you first became part of the show just how big the franchise was, how important it was to so many people all over the planet?
I think I was. I mean, I think I had a sense of it, but that awareness has grown, actually. You know. But, yeah, I knew it was quite something to be part of. I was over the moon when I got cast, you know.
What particularly excited you about your character?
He's got issues. So, and powers. So he's interesting to play. Yeah, and there was, you were allowed to bring something to it, of maybe a sense of kind of fun to it, which I liked. I liked the idea of him just being that slightly unhinged way. That appeals to me. Well, I think one of my favourite characters, obviously, would be Peter Dinklage's character. I think he just brings such a presence to the screen. Amazing. I just love, you know, what I've seen of the show. There are so many characters to pick, I couldn't possibly pick one. But, no, I wouldn't say any one would stand out. They're just all well-drawn characters. I did a movie about Mary, Queen of Scots, a film, not a movie, it's a film, about Mary, Queen of Scots, played Lord Ruthven, who plotted to murder Rizzio, and so it was another kind of edgy part, which was nice. But since that, no, rather quiet, actually. Available for bookings.
Are we going to see you popping up on Game of Thrones again anytime soon?
No, I think I'm well and truly carbon. I'm toast. Although, you know, there were 12 others, so, you know, I have other selves that could be brought to life if anyone's of a mind to do that. I'll be there.
Do you have a message, specifically, I guess, for Game of Thrones fans watching this all around the world? Anything you'd like to say to all of them?
You've got very good taste. It's an amazing show.